Refueling the Nexo will feel very familiar to anyone who has owned a gas-powered car. First, turn off the vehicle. Then, press the fuel door opener located on the panel to the left side of the steering wheel, right next to the brightness switch for the instrument cluster. Pull the fuel door open and remove the dust cap from the filler. You'll find two types of fueling nozzles at hydrogen stations. The most common is the trigger type. Attach the nozzle, squeeze the trigger to lock and begin fueling. There's also the hose type. Attach the nozzle and push until you hear a click. Start fueling. Sometimes frost will form around the nozzle. That's entirely normal with a hydrogen fuel cell vehicle. To disconnect a trigger type nozzle after fueling, switch the lock and pull down the trigger. For a hose type, just pull the nozzle away. Place the dust cap back on the fuel filler and close the door. You're ready to go.